Welcome to my channel Botanical Studies. In this video, we will discuss about economic importance of viruses. Part 4. Viruses shows both useful activities as well as harmful activities. Let us discuss one by one. Useful activities of viruses. First, production of antidote and vaccine. The human diseases such as mumps, pox, jaundice, polio, can be controlled by introducing or penetrating dead virus in human body as vaccine. Thus, different vaccines can be prepared and may be used for controlling virus diseases. The viral vaccines confer immunity against infection with pathogenic strain of same virus. Gene therapy. It is the introduction of functional gene into human cell in order to correct a defective gene by replacing them is known as gene therapy. In such situation, viral gene can be exploited. Cancer therapy. In this therapy, viruses can be used to prevent cancer by introducing anti-cancer vaccines. For example, vaccine against hepatitis B virus cause liver cancer and papilloma virus cause cervical cancer. Such vaccines are available commercially. Bacteriophage therapy. This involves use of bacteriophage for control or destruction of pathogenic bacteria. T2 bacteriophage virus can save humans from dysentery by spoiling some harmful bacteria. Similarly, this therapy is successful in treating staphylococcal and E. coli infections and may appear to be good promising. To control harmful animal and insects. Several insects and animals which are harmful to man can be easily controlled by using special virus strains. Virus-based diagnostic. At present, viruses play an important diagnostic procedure in different fields of biochemical sciences such as molecular biology, immunology, biotechnology, genetic engineering, microbiology, nanotechnology, etc. Role in research. In 21st century, viruses have been extensively used for research. They are used as a vector in recombinant DNA technology procedures because of their ability to introduce its contents, that is genes, into host cell. For example, bacteriophages are commonly exploited as viral vectors in genetic engineering. Similarly, lambda and M13 phages are most commonly used. Viruses as biopesticides. Viruses which are selectively kill certain pests of crop plants, hence used as a viral biopesticides. They are used to destroy the pest of agriculture, horticultural and forest crop. The different viruses are granulosis virus, nuclear polyhedrosis virus. In India, sugarcane shoot borer is controlled by spraying granulosis virus suspension. Nuclear polyhedropsy virus is used against Spodoptera litura, a severe pest of cotton. Genetically engineered viruses. A toxin encoding gene from scorpion was isolated by P.V. Chaudhary in 1991 and introduced into baculovirus. Such engineered baculovirus infects pest and produces scorpion poison inside the pest, and the pest will die very quickly. Again, it is a host specific, so no harm to other animals and insect. Viruses used to control water pollution. The viruses which attacks on blue-green algae are called cyanophages, which destroy them. Such cyanophages have been used in some practical uses to control cyanobacteria, which form water blooms in ponds and swimming pools. In the evidences of evolution, viruses play an important role to acquire knowledge so that trend of evolution and the process of formation of living organism can be traced by exploiting viruses, because viruses contain both living and non-living characteristics. Harmful activities of viruses. Viruses are causative agents of many diseases in man, such as poliovirus causes polio, dengue virus causes dengue, herpes virus causes herpes, rabies virus causes rabies, कोरोना वायरस कॉजेस कॉमन कोल्ड, रिवो वायरस कॉजेस कोल्ड एंड फीवर, HIV वायरस कॉजेस एड्स. वायरल डिसीजेस ऑफ एग्रीकल्चरल क्रॉप्स. ऑलमोस्ट ऑल प्लांट वायरसेस इन्फेक्ट देयर होस्ट प्लांट एंड कॉजेस डिसीजेस टू देम. फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन सिट्रस वी फाउंड सिट्रस मोजैक वायरस. इट इज डेसिमिनेटेड बाय अफिड्स. इन भिंडी वी ऑब्जर्व द येलो वेन मोजैक डिसीज विच इज ट्रांसमिटेड बाय व्हाइट फ्लाई. इन टोबैको वी फाउंड मोजैक डिसीज. इट इज ट्रांसमिटेड बाय मैकेनिकल मीन्स एंड ऑल्सो बाय व्हाइट फ्लाइज. इन टोमैटो वी फाइंड मोजैक वायरस. इट इज ट्रांसमिटेड बाय मैकेनिकल मीन्स एंड ऑल्सो बाय व्हाइट फ्लाइज. अ फ्यू वायरसेस विच अटैक्स ऑन ब्लू ग्रीन एल्गी पॉपुलरली नोन एज सियानोफाजेसिस. सिमिलरली द वायरसेस विच इन्फेक्ट ग्रीन एल्गी एंड रेड एल्गी दीज आर नोन एज फाइकोवायरसेस. एंड लास्टली द वायरसेस विच अटैक्स ऑन फंजाय एंड ऑल्सो अटैक्स ऑन मशरूम्स दे आर नोन एज माइकोवायरसेस विच कॉज डैमेजेस. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट इकोनॉमिक इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ वायरसेस.